What's going on, guys? Tactical Bacon here, and welcome to DayZ Overpoch Season 3, Episode 4. So, quick backstory about what happened here. We logged in one day, and we decided to put all of our collective coins together, I guess, and go to the Bandit Trader and purchase two of these up-armored Humvees here. Well, the thing about it is they're both 500k, so we ended up spending a good majority of all of our money. You can see on the right side of the screen there that my money is currently at 77k. So under 100k is not very good, especially if you're going into a bunch of PvP situations where there's a good possibility of you dying. But yeah, I digress. So most of the video, or a good portion of the video, is going to be us kind of going around trying to terrorize at this one mission, and, well, you'll see how it all ends up. And then the towards the end of the video, we actually go towards another mission. So, but yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it. Hold up.
What up?
Rabbit.
What is that, a plane? A gyro? Look up in the air, look up in the air. Look around.
There it is.
6 o'clock, 6 o'clock.
Yep, I see him.
Light it up. Oh, remember, yeah, you gotta lead the bullets.
I know. Fuck, man.
Ah, fuck it.
Alright, hold fire. I bet he's still shit in his pants, though. There are some big bullets flying past you. That gyrocopter's hard as shit to fly.
You think I'll be able to follow him?
We're going to the mission. I mean, if he happens to go there, then yeah.
Alright. At the mission, is there going to be players or AI?
Hopefully both.
Alright. Watcher snipers?
I know there was one guy that probably fired about goddamn shots at me and didn't fucking hit me once.
He's still just ahead of us, kinda.
Oh, that's a big base.
It's fading away.
It's a huge fucking base.
Mm-hmm. Yep. I think that's our mission.
MV-22?
Mm-hmm.
Do we go over there and fuck him up?
It's still up. Oh, wait, it just disappeared.
Nope,
hell yeah.
It disappeared.
That's it.
Yep, let's hit it. I got a marker on it, too. We know there's players there right now. That means we get to go in hot, Tech.
We're about to ruin someone's day, huh?
Yeah,
hopefully.
Probably.
Do you guys hear that?
That's the other vehicle, isn't it? Ooh, I heard a shot.
Yeah, that's what I've been hearing.
Maybe they're encountering some hostiles.
Maybe more players. Ooh.
I definitely hear that plane again.
The gyrocopter?
Yeah, oh, there it is. There it is.
Yeah.
He's trying to land.
I hope he does.
All right, he's right ahead of us.
We're too close to the objective. We're too close to the objective. Yeah, pretty much. It's about 860 meters.
What the hell's that in the sky up there?
That's the gyrocopter.
Not the floating base.
Oh. I'm pretty sure we can take him out. Take him out. Take him.
Fuck, man. Oh, those look like they're... Oh, did we hit him?
I think so. I think he's going down.
Maybe. Yeah, he's going down.
Yeah, he's going down.
Oh, shit.
How many rounds you got, Derek?
67.
Yeah, how you looking, Shadow?
60.
Oh shit, the MV22 just blew up.
Wait.
All right, keep eyes on the right, Shadow, on the right, on the right.
All
right,
got it.
Down on the right. See where the smoke plume is, Derek?
Yep.
Yeah.
Eyes on that. Going in.
Parachute.
Holy shit.
Wow, there's so many bodies.
All right, there's that gyro. There's that gyro. Light it up, light it up, light it up.
Light it up.
Hit. Hit.
Remember, there's players over there at that fucking MV22 as well.
Yeah, watch that. Derek, you watch the MV22.
All right, we're coming around. Watch for players. Watch for players.
Shots behind us.
I'm out, or I'm unconscious.
Yeah, it looks like players back there. All right, Shadow, get eyes on the 12 o'clock.
Got it.
There's players just ahead. Oh, one just went down.
Zombie.
Are you guys headed that way, Tacky? I know I can.
What's your timer, Tack?
Oh, I'm up. Shit. Okay.
Oh, you're up?
Well, I'm awake.
Was that a player?
I'm morphing.
I think that was a zombie, right?
Oh no, yeah, player.
Where's my blood?
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it.
No, he's dead.
Oh, okay.
Here, hold on. I'm gonna put med supplies in.
Alright, so you're getting Derek, right?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna go head back to the mission. I do hear another heli inbound. You got plenty of ammo, right?
Mm-hmm. Got 36.
Alright. Remember you got that other mag too.
Yeah, I know. I'm put that in my inventory just in case.
Damn.
Be on the lookout over here.
Where the heck?
What?
Let me
What's your screen look like?
Are we gonna take that chopper? Hold on. Or that thing, whatever it is?
No, we're just here to kill people.
Alright.
Morphine will fix your broken leg, blood bag will revive.
There's another Mozzie. There's a Mozzie.
Where?
I'm gonna chase after it.
Hear him. Oh, I see
him. He's trying to land. You got eyes on him yet?
He's out of view now.
You guys killed those other players?
Well, somebody killed that one guy that was trying to run in. And killed Derek. Or shot Derek.
Yeah, Derek's still alive.
Well, it's like someone's pretending to be dead and laying prone, but...
That's okay, drive over the bodies.
there's a player!
Where?
He just went over near the backside of the tents.
Got it.
Get him! He's right there! Yeah, just light that fucking tent up.
Bush right, is in tank. My fucking
get
way.
Get in the gun.
So woozy.
We got another chopper in the air, too.
Get in the driver's seat?
Is he in the tent?
Yeah, just throw like a couple rounds at him real quick.
God damn it.
Oh shit. Go.
Oh shit, where? What?
I got off.
Switch. Yeah, switch to the driver. Switch to the driver, Tech.
I'm in the driver.
All right, drive.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh shit. Shoot that shit, Shadow.
Got it. Oh, I'm reloading. Fuck.
What the hell are you shooting at me with?
Loading. Got it.
Shoot him. Aim for the cockpit. He's trying to fucking drop nades on us. Light him up. Oh shit. Fucking shit's in the way.
Got him. He's down.
You got him?
Yep.
Fucking A, right. Hell yeah.
Hell was that?
He killed this motherfucker.
I didn't
see it was this bubble copter. It was armed. Yeah.
Fucking sprayed my ass.
Fuck. Let's see. Shadow, do you want to hop on the gun over there with Derek? Oh, shit. Derek, move. Get back in the truck. Get back in your truck. Go.
Get in the truck, you bastard.
Shadow, we need covering fire down there over there at the mission. Just start throwing some rounds.
Yeah, I'm fucked up.
All right, let's go.
I'm all white. I can barely see. I'm about to pass out.
I haven't really read the website yet. I just knew.
How close are we now?
To the right, 420 meters. Go straight.
Who's this?
I don't know. Oh, nice!
Oh, he's dead now.
How did he not fucking hear us?
I have no clue, dude. Go get your body.
I'm grabbing some fucking ammo on this bitch. Putting it in the first truck.
He had a blue key on him.
Fucking bubble copter is still here.
Yeah. Yeah, Shadow fucking killed that guy earlier. I was proud of him. Shit! Fuck! Oh shit, he's in the fucking vehicle. He's in that vehicle. He is in the BTR, the burnt up one. Alright, oh fuck, I need backup!
How is he fuck in this the guy. Up, BTR?
I have no idea. He just is.
Yeah, he just shot at me.
Oh yeah?
Tent now, I'm just crawling around in here.
Okay.
Staying low. Trying to get by the entrance in case he tries coming in. Shoot all you want,
fuck.
I'm staying right the fuck here.
he's gonna get me eventually.
Where you at, Derek?
Did he just try to move that thing? He tried.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Fuck.
Oh, I think that's it for me. I mean, he's eventually gonna be fucked when he can't move that thing. He's gonna run out of bullets at some point.
I think I just killed him. Yep, I just killed him. He hopped out. He made the mistake of hopping out. So yeah, if you guys are wondering what happened at the end of that mission, I did end up getting attacked and bleeding out. And unfortunately, we ended up wasting a million coins just to go raid one mission. And we didn't really even get that many kills there. I mean, I think we got like 3 or 4 or so. Like, as a group and everything, but, I mean, nothing really too eventful. As I said, though, we did end up going to another mission, and this was it. We were going to do this mission straight up just to go kill the AI and take the Vodnik and go sell it because it's worth about 200K. So we ended up going up there, and as soon as we got there, we started hearing gunshots from somewhere. So we decided to kind of just camp out the area for a bit and see what happens. We were actually expecting the AI to kill him, but he ended up killing every single one of the AI, and, yeah, well, this is pretty much what happened.
I don't know if he was shooting me with a pistol or what, but he hit me.
Hold. I think we have a player coming in on the mission. Yeah, there's some zombies.
Let me know when it's confirmed player.
Yep, confirmed player.
Okay.
I hear shots.
It's him.
I'm moving back up to his bird.
Got him.
Nice.
I didn't need...
Moving in?
There oftentimes there isn't a kill message.
He's unconscious.
Okay. You gotta run up to him and say it. Tack, say it.
I'm running.
What does he gotta say to him?
Get wrecked, bitches.
I'm running up with you.
Fuck, who's shooting?
Not me.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit,
yeah.
That's
not good.
Fuck.
Yeah,
again.
Where are you at? Yep.
That was fucked. That was behind you, Techie. Dude, right?
Oh, shit! Motherfucker!
How far away? Oh, crap. We got
not
a hill.
Not far.
Between... Got a hill between you and me. Player?
Moving to you, Tech.
I think it's a player, yeah.
So he's to the south.
Yeah, south.
On your six gun.
Copy.
I'm staying behind the guy with the big ass fucking machine gun.
Alright, I just cleared the mission.
Okay.
Fuck. I got a bandage.
Yeah, I can't
badly.
See you. I don't.
Yeah, we can't get eyes on you. You can see your dot. No,
he was down there where Abdel was, just in the woods.
Yeah.
I'm looking for him. I don't see him yet. He had a fucking, like, a silenced Masada.
I was hit with something kind of like that. I think.
Well, we know his gun's not fucking strong enough to fucking drop somebody in one or two shots.
No. I don't know how many, if I saw maybe six puffs of blood come out of me.
Somebody's got aggro. Well, this is definitely gonna help. There's a bunch of vehicle ammo in these crates.
Pretty clear, got a couple of zombies around you. They're not really a threat though. That one just spawned in. Might be. Oh, he's down. He's down.
Holy fuck, where is this key?
Really at this point I don't.
So yeah, I guess for those of you that think it was kind of a bitch move on my behalf to kind of camp that mission the way we did, then I guess you consider that my payback, and I decided to go ahead and throw that in the video for you guys. But for those of you that didn't think that that was such a bad idea, that it was actually the smart idea, which is the approach that I would take to it, you will be happy to know that we did end up getting the Vodnik. We ended up killing the guy that I killed and came back and killed me. But yeah, as confusing as that might sound, it all makes sense if you really think about it. But yeah, I wish I had a more dramatic way to end today's video. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section. And I will catch you guys in the next one.